Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back with the final episode of Pacific Rim, the video game, and we are going to head straight into Customize. We've got Oliver. We've got Toothless. And as of this episode, we are also going to have an Odachi, which is a type of a Raiju, which is a crocodilian-looking thing. Looks really, really cool. It doesn't fly, which is mildly disappointing, I think we'll all agree. But we're okay with that. And set abilities, we should have health. Oh. I cannot be bothered. Level up, so we're just going to level up some of the more important stuff. Basically, we're going to spend the rest of our points on this. Armor, attack speed, movement speed, resilience, energy charge. And we're going to ignore ability slots because they're blimmin' useless because I have no blimmin' abilities, basically. But if we just put all our final points into this stuff, we should be a toughie, which is kind of what we're looking for. And as you've seen in the last episode, we have actually finished the main game. We've done all the missions and stuff. There's none of those left. So instead, what we're going to do is, we might do a mission or two, but we're going to go into survival mode as well. Which if we... Survival mode, I'm assuming, is basically how many kaiju slash Jaegers can you kill in a row without dying and with maybe minor health regen in between. So many games have done this exact same thing. We shall see in a moment. But I'm excited. Crocodile, this guy's actually the strongest character we've got. Looks weird. That's really all I've got. Oh, right, there are actually different missions. Huh. Where's my pillow? This is important. Need pillows. Survive against enemies that have powerful ranged attacks, no HP recovery. So these are basically the same as normal missions, but in normal missions, when you fight against more than one target, you actually get your health back in between rounds. Oh no, I didn't name him! This is more important. I had a name ready and everything. In normal missions, when you take down a target, your health comes back before you have to fight them again. In survival missions, I'm assuming you still fight multiple targets, as you tend to, but simply you don't get your health back. So it's definitely going to be tougher. However, as we saw with Toothless in the last episode, it is definitely possible to make it through these levels and barely lose any health if you are as talented as myself. So he's called Erwin, because he's a crocodile. Get it? Hopefully that made sense. It should have made sense. It was not really an obscure reference. And let's go do some survival mode. Lethal from afar. Erwin against Odachi. Now, him being able to fly... Oh my god, my face. What's wrong with my face? I didn't know my face looked like that. I actually don't remember this guy from the film. Erwin. Erwin, why? You were so pretty, and now you're terrifying. Let's see what he can do. What's my ranged attack? Looks like a poison gas cloud. How cool. Whee! Oh my god, favorite attack. Whee! Hey, stop that. Did warn you. Oh, what's my power move? What's my power move? Oh my god. Erwin's a... Oh my god, he does it twice. Oh, he's a badass. I have to try to preserve health as much as I can. Okay, I don't love that. It's a bit close range for my liking. 20 more health. Go, finish him! There we go. Gas! I'm gonna actually try that out. I'm gonna have to get closer to someone and give it a go and see how good that really is. Bloody hell, Erwin. You're eating half terrifying, buddy, are you? So I got no health back, but I mean, I barely got hurt anyway, so it's not a big deal. This is the first mission, and we're using someone who's more designed for like the final mission. So these survival missions should be pretty easy for a little bit. And because I'm supremely talented, obviously. That is such a good attack. And he hits like a brick. I want to do poison. Poison! Whee! That's one down already. Oh no, it's hitting a different side. Whee! Lol. Oh, cool. Oh, it's so good. He's so powerful. It's insane. I mean, it's mainly because I... Power attack! Whee! Cheating. Wha? Wha? Dodging machine! Come here. Smack. Smack. Into the building. Climactic finish. The best kind of finish. Oh, stop. It's like, I was looking at Erwin. I was looking up at my little Dinosuchus statue that you guys saw in that sideshow model. Sideshow video last week. I was thinking, they look pretty similar. One of them's got a parasol lololophus in their mouth. One of them doesn't. But they're pretty similar. And then Erwin goes, bleh! My eyes hurt. Just what you should know. Swift slasher, survive against quick enemies, no HP recovery. Okay, let's do the thing. It'd be nice if there was a way to know how many I had to kill. The game doesn't actually tell you. But that's not a problem for Erwin. Kyle. And he is, he's a bit of a hero, let's be honest. Look at him. And then, bah! You guys made good suggestions. You both suggested... Both? There's two of you? All of you suggested Erwin and Toothless. Definitely is the major ones. And it was clearly a fantastic choice. Whee! I love that attack so much. And it sets you up so well to just start smacking him on the ground. Power attack! Which seems easy to dodge. And I don't think the kind of the comeback bit of it really has that much value. Oh my god, I'm so cool. That was a kill! Erwin, new hero! Oh my god. Did I even get hurt? We'll find out in a second, I suppose. I've always imagined this is what having a pet crocodile is actually like. You just go around beating up you go around beating up robots. Giant robots in the ocean. Ooh, it's Knifehead. Hello, Knifehead. Looking very sharp today, huh? Huh? Whee! It's so good! Smack. I feel as much love for Erwin as I did for Magira. Hey, come on! I was right into him, he just kind of hugged me instead. Erwin, turn around. Tail swipe. Tail swipe. Tail swipe. Smack. 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 Power move! And he's out of there! If there is one problem I'm having, it's that I don't think the gas attack really has much value. So you have to get up in there close, and if I was doing this again and leveling him up, and if any of you are going to get the game and purchase Erwin, I recommend don't put any points into the ranged attack thing, because I don't think it's really worth the experience points you have to use, basically. Save it for the other stuff. Rah! I'm going to have to try and perfect that noise. Whee! It's so good! I know I say that every time, but it is. It's truly magnificent. Hey! No, none of that. Oh, God. I'm trying to keep the controller somewhat below the thing, but the problem is PS3 controllers are clicky, to say the least. Bam. I've still never got a double hit, which is slightly disappointing. I'm gonna gas him up. Does it do overtime damage? It doesn't seem to. It doesn't seem to do... Oh, double! No! Maybe it's more like an escape mechanism. Whee! Hey! Don't hurt Erwin like that. Get up, Erwin. Bam, there we go. Dragon, is it? Oh, that's not even over yet. That's a triple fight. I just sound like a demented cat. It's not really working. Meow. 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 Sorry, that's just all I know about cats. It's never meow. It's... No, it's more like a dragon. Whee! Every time. they always fall for it. And then block and smack. I don't really love his hold X or hold triangle attacks in general either. They don't seem that strong. Is that one down already? Yeah, it is. Double, double! No! Never! Never is. Although, I may not love them, but they've got a lot of range on them, which is actually pretty helpful. For that, and then... Whee! The second one never seems as good for some reason. The first one is always amazing. The second one, eh. I'm gonna use it to run around. Can't have that coming, didn't I? Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Power move, power move. Whee! Go, go, go. Yes, there we go. I mean, the first one missed, but at least one hit. The goal is to definitely get a double in there. I want a smack smack. Mars clock revisited. Is that what it said? Does anyone really need a clock on Mars? War clock. That would make a lot more sense. Survive against 3 high defense enemies. Okay. What do we say to that? We say... Okay. Bring it on. Jesus. Yeah. As you told. Let's do this thing. And whee! Hey, Skunner, how dare you? Putting up a fight. Not okay with that. Power move! He dodged. No, he didn't. Again, again! Nope, never. It's impossible. There we go, that's what we wanted. I've yet to take a hit. 5575, I want that to be my full health, but he's gonna hit me now, yeah. It's gonna... You ruin everything. Took a total of 7. Or was it 5535? It was 7 or 17 damage anyway. This guy's just a monster. I mean, I know he's literally a monster, but he's a monstrous monster. As opposed to... what's a nice monster? Scully. There we go. Slattern. I still haven't fought against Alibaba. I know it's not called Alibaba, but I've completely forgotten what it's called, so it's Alibaba. Oh, Slattern. He's huge! He's absolutely massive, this guy. That's what she said. Shut up. Power move. He's just kind of blocking all the time. Double, double! Yes! Even if he blocked the whole thing, I don't care. This is why he should block all the time, because you die otherwise, Slattern. Through my crocodilian powers. I'm over here, buddy. Tail swipe. Tail swipe. It's too easy. It's literally too easy. I'm hoping if we fly through it quick enough, though, we'll manage to see one of the other guys. I really want to see the crab thing. And again, another one I don't remember from the film. Double, double, double! Yes! There we go. Again, blocked, but who cares? Hey! Hey! Sorry about the noises during that, it's a necessary evil. How do you activate your powers? That's what I need to know. That's not how. That's how you die. Get up, Erwin. Trying to keep it quieter. Power move. He kind of retargets himself at the end as well. Oh god, I'm running out of time. That's not okay. Die. Now die. Oh, what's heck? Now he starts to dodge. I've run out of time. What? I mean, I still win, right? Because I clearly won. I'm just putting this out there. But how are you meant to kill them quicker? I mean, I was pulling out some serious numbers right then. Ooh. A kaiju bigger than any you've faced so far. Bigger than Slattern. Really? Okay, let's see if we get a new kaiju during this fight. There's rumors. The game is spreading lies. Cherno Alpha. Absolute pain, this guy. Always. Ha! That's what you get for being vaguely annoying. For taking just no damage at all. When I block, it kind of looks like I'm praying. Are you a religious kaiju? I wonder if any kaiju are religious. Look. Oh, holy mother. Wait, no. I've completely forgotten all Jesus stuff that I once knew. I'm sorry if it's offensive to call it Jesus stuff, but that's really the only descriptor I've got right now. He's got 9 health. Just kill it. Kill it. No, you're hitting the wrong one. There we go. Yeah. Power move! Whoa, you cheeky son of a gun. Ow. Okay. Cherno's kind of kicking my ass right there. Get out of it. There we go. Need to keep my health up, you know? New kaiju? Maybe? Nope. Whee! You cheeky. Power move. Spin, baby, spin. I'm not a big fan of his power move. I really think I prefer this. He seems to always do more. Pray. Thank you. Got experience for praying. Ow! Jeez, Louise, Leatherback's putting up a fight as well. Why don't they just all let me kill them? It'd be much nicer for me. Power move! It's far away, so it's better. Now get away. Whee! It does just kind of take you to safety, which is pretty cool. Nearly. Nearly. 400 left. 400 left. Block. Stop blocking, apparently. Nearly. Tail swipe. Yes, there we go. You overgrown turtle slightly thing. He kind of does look like it. Ooh, gold. First golden age. Random evil. I really want to see what this new kaiju is. Maybe it's not. Maybe the game lies to me. I suspect there can't be one bigger than Slattern. That was kind of the point in the film, wasn't it? Slattern was the big one. The big daddy, you know? Okay, their stats are going up. We're up to 3,700 now.